We are tracking the tropics, and this is brand new out of this afternoon. Now seeing 90% odds for tropical development over the next week, with this tropical wave now a broad area of low pressure in the eastern Atlantic. So it is moving very slow, west northwest at only 5 to 10 miles per hour, and there is a decent consensus across the different model plots over the next couple of days that this will continue on toward the west northwest. Now in the long range here, it is far too early still to determine exactly where this ends up, and that is because nothing has officially formed yet. New today, this has now been dubbed an invest, so that just means more resources are going to be used toward this area that we're investigating. But I do expect, at least heading into the weekend, to likely see a tropical depression form. That still wouldn't be a named storm, but we'll be watching this in the long range here, and keep in mind we have to watch this 4 days, even until next Friday. That's at the earliest we would see this working toward the Lesser Antilles. So of course, monitoring it for the Eastern Caribbean, but the bottom line is you're going to have to pay attention to this in the long range here because it is so far out. Usually these tropical waves can take sometimes 10 to 12 days to make that trek across the Atlantic basin. So we'll be watching for that. The next name on the list will be Gabrielle, and we'll keep you updated, but we are closing in on the peak of hurricane season, and it's nice to see no active named storms out there for now, and only that one area of interest.